man, I can beat him in about like 2 minutes and 5 seconds.